So we had to practice a lot on the piano.